Hi, I'm John O'Dwyer. This is my wife, Dorothy. We're the honorary chairs this year for the Bishop's Pro-Life Dinner. We're here today at the Renaissance Addison, where we've just had a tasting to select the menu for our upcoming dinner. And I can guarantee you it will be a fabulous dinner, so get in line early and get your tickets.
When we did attend our first Bishop's Dinner, I was impressed by how large the crowd was. We had no idea when we were invited what to expect, and the tremendous support, it blew us away.
And I think that really is the interesting thing when you see this, is to get 2,000 people who are committed to the pro-life movement, who are willing to commit their time and their treasure to support this effort. It's good to see that you can get 2,000 people who care enough to come and participate in something this important. We're looking forward to the evening of the dinner. We will have the 10th Avenue North performing. The musical show will be spectacular, and their story is very, very inspiring. We also have our kids coming in from all over the country for this, so it's a family reunion at the same time. One of the challenges we have is we have a handicapped granddaughter who is physically handicapped. Her mind is good, but she literally has no physical control. She's in a wheelchair. She is in school. And I just think about what would happen if she wasn't around. And those are some of the decisions that people make when they choose abortion over life. And our granddaughter Natalie is a spectacular little girl. And I just couldn't imagine life without her. And that's the pro-life movement. We look forward to seeing you on April 13th for the Bishop's Pro-Life Dinner. It's being held at the Renaissance Addison. Please go on the website at CPLC and get your tickets early. We expect to have a very, very large crowd. We're looking forward to your attendance and joining us and helping us in making pro-life something that society values and understands. So join us. We're looking forward to it. You'll have a great time.